Sakura! You coward, come back!
Raia, help Ray.
I know! Thank you!
Salandra?
Hasana?
Salandra, give me the urn. I know your loyalties do not lie with the Dragon Clan. I do not want to fight you.
Give you the urn? I don't think you know what you're asking of me.
If you give me the urn, you can leave with us.
If I betray them, the Dragon Clan will kill my family.
She won't listen to you.
Salandra, if they gain control of the dragon, your family's guaranteed dead. You know that.
Finish the chant, Rick, unless you want your family to die.
Salandra, join us. We can protect you and your family.
Finish it.
I want to believe you.
That's very unfortunate for you.
Sakura, don't!
You're welcome, honey bun.
Call me that again, and you will be next.
Yes, my love kitten.
Get out of my way, and I won't kill you.
You will pay for what you did to Elder Verdure.
You and I both know you are no match for me. If you give me the urn, I'll let you live. For now.
Over my dead body.
Raia, low, high, low!
Impressive. Dodge this.
Uh-huh.
What the? What the? I'm not paid enough for this.
Sorry about that. I needed a little help.
Where's Raia?
I heard a scream and she took off running over there.
Damn it, Raia.
Time to finish this.
Sorry, Raia. Not today.
No!
She's gone.
Raia.
She's okay. Just disappointed.
Raia, you'll find her again. She won't get away with it, I promise.
So, what do we do now?
I say we should smash the urn.
We could try. I have a feeling something like that'll be quite difficult to destroy. Though I think I might know someone who knows just how to handle it.
Of course!
I might have a few ideas.
There.
So, where to now, boss?
Honestly, for the first time, I'm not sure.
Well, wherever you go, I'm in.
There's no use going back to the monastery with no one to teach.
So I have a question that needs to be answered. Who's Bree?
Oh, now I remember. Hey, we should go to Lion's Arch. I got a letter the other day from Brother Menlo inviting me to visit him there.
Is it me? Or is he avoiding the subject?
You want me to knock him down for you?
I don't think he'll like that any more than I did.
Eh? You know you liked it.
Thanks, Kat. I may just take you up on that.
We better catch up before he leaves this time. And on the way, I will tell you all about Brianna.